This is the second lesson. This covers the fundamental documents. The first covered the five fundamental principles. Again, please attempt the bell ringer and then proceed with the PowerPoint. Remember that the charters, in the charters, King James gave rights to citizen rights to the settlers at Jamestown. In the Virginia Declaration of Rights, we note that rights are unalienable and that they do not come from the king, but from nature or God. Remember that the Articles of Confederation had two defects. One, that the federal government had little power, and two, that the states had too much power. Notice the powers and the limits of the Articles of Confederation here.